Hello everybody, my name is Amber Rosen and I'm counselor for parents and children with master's degree and specialty in preschoolers. The time we have with our kids is an opportunity to do fun things together with them, so we should use it to create joyful experiences. The next activity is a bit more educational and should be a fun way to discover colors. Colors are important and are all around us, and they help our kids express feelings much better. By creating different colors themselves, our kids will get to experience the feeling of creating new colors and will have more confidence to develop new things in the future. So let's begin with the primers activity. What we need to prepare: red, yellow and blue paint, clear plastic sheets protector or a zip plastic bag, duct tape. A possible addition is glitter powder. First, we'll start by showing the colors to our kids and going over their names: red, yellow, blue. We will ask our kids to choose two colors and we will put some paint into the plastic bag. Now we will seal the bag with the duct tape, leaving no air inside, and stick the bag onto a table with duct tape. Finally, we will tell our kids that there is a new color hiding inside and they should mix the colors to find it. When they find the new color, we should ask how it's called, what fruit or vegetable has this color, where have they seen it before, how does this color make them feel. You can use those three combinations: yellow and red for orange, yellow and blue for green, red and blue for purple. When you are done with the activity, your kids can use the new colors to paint using a brush or their own fingers. That's it for the primers activity. This should be a simple and fun activity to do with the kids that helps them learn the names of the colors and be ready to discover new things in the future. Thanks for watching, and there are a lot more videos coming soon, including the course for super parents that I'm working on right now. Please subscribe to my newsletter and my channel and be sure to watch my next videos. Bye!